been following me around wherever I go like a child. You've had about enough of that, no? From now on, you'll have to fulfill your duties as a ranger on your own. Go and help the people of the Valley of Dawn, and gain their respect as a ranger. Don't you dare slack off. I'll be watching you. Solve your own problems.
My wisdom is sure to surprise you. Woof! Goal is victory. Our only goal is victory.
Hey!
Our only goal is victory.
Thank you. crush and break them.
Get me a drink!
May your hunts be plentiful.
Thank you.
best seasoning is love.
Hear that? It's the symphony of steel on fire. Do you hear that? It's the symphony of steel on fire.
With greater risk comes greater rewards.
Our only goal is victory.
Thank you.
crush and break them.
Do you hear that? It's the symphony of steel on fire.
May your hunts be plentiful. Look, the first ranger has issued an order of commendation to you.
Hello. I've heard about your recent deeds from Mr. Douglas. He praises you highly.
Be careful. When Master Balin compliments someone, he's going to order them about.
Edith is exaggerating. But the reason I came is that I've got something to entrust you with. Kingsport was attacked by a behemoth not long ago, and the garrison there has requested our assistance. Mr. Douglas intends to dispatch you there. It'll serve as good training for you.
Balin, I'm going to.
Edith, this isn't a pro...
Wilstead Harbor is my hometown. No other ranger is more familiar with it than I am.
Mr. Douglas already knew that you would say that. So what do you think, Ranger? Due to your efforts, the Eastern Garrison has been free of behemoths. It's a great opportunity to lend our support to Wilstead Harbor. As for Edith, Mr. Douglas isn't opposed to you going. I'll look after the Eastern Garrison in your stead. However, Mr. Douglas wishes me to remind you of one thing. Think before you act. Your actions represent all Rangers. Naturally, you do have the support of us all.
Ugh, so troublesome. Just wait for our good news.